Well, if you look at the sewers that are in a community, it's like a big river system with lots of little teeny tributaries. We have thousands of manholes and hundreds of miles of sewer pipe. When the pandemic came, and actually we had the outbreak in Hillsborough, my CEO mentioned that maybe it would be good if we could measure the virus in our wastewater. When people get infected with the coronavirus, your body acts by trying to kill it. That also kills the cells that it's infected. And those are shed from the body. About 10 million to a billion viruses per gram of feces per day. And we can measure those in the wastewater. We sample three times a day now. By sampling particular manholes, we can get just the water from that area. So we wanted to be able to sample from nursing homes, from hospitals, and from potentially schools when the kids go back this fall. So we can sort of go back up the sewer system to be able to find if there are areas of localized concern. With this test, you should be able to tell within days the cases in your community. The big advantage of that is if you can identify those areas, then the healthcare professionals can really know where to test more. This is the time to prove whether this thing is possible. We don't know how long the pandemic's going to last. I firmly believe that we will have another outbreak of the virus this fall. And so we will be firmly ready for that.